All that Joseph was going through, all this tribulation in his life.
Et Joseph a passé des tribulations ça.
He was going through all this pain and agony.
Et puis il a passé toute peine ça.
If you're going to serve God, you must be ready for persecution.
Si vous voulez servir mon Dieu, vous êtes prêt pour persécution.
The Bible says, "They that follow Christ must suffer diverse persecutions."
Marcher avec mon Dieu,
as you become a child of God, or man of God, or prophet, or bishop, or pastor, the enemy will send legion of demons to attack the ministry. If thou stand still, because the Bible says, "Peace, be still, and know that I'm God." Do you understand, beloved?
Yes.
I want you to be blessed.
Yes.
I want you to succeed. Yes. I want you to grow. Spiritually,
spiritually,
so you don't fall, so you don't fall into the trap of the enemy.
Pour pas tomber dans plein ennemi.
Because God had great things for you.
Parce que Dieu a un grand plan pour
vous.
Joseph
was a man. Just like us.
Même Jean avait nous.
But he had a dream.
Mais t'es un rêve.
But what you have a dream?
Mais non, mon rêve.
Some people say, "Why? What? You're not supposed to tell anybody."
Ou pas supposé marcher avec n'importe qui.
But the joy of that dream inside of him. The joy of the Lord inside of Joseph.
La joie de Jésus dans Joseph.
He must tell somebody.
Faut qu'il te dise au monde ça.
Anytime God did something for you, don't keep it to yourself. You must share with that have God bless you. So the same.
Quand Dieu fait un bagage pour vous, faut partager avec le monde.
When you bless others, God will bless you more.
Lo a béni le monde, quand Dieu a béni plus.
You're gonna see the glory of God. You want to see the glory of God?
It's going
to be shine upon you.
And it's
going to enable you.
Il a capable
to do things you couldn't do in the natural.
Fait naturel.
And it's going to empower you to do it in the spiritual.
Il va pouvoir vous capable faire les choses.
God is going to give you authority. God is going to give you authority.
Bon Dieu a pas autorité.
But he gave Joseph authority in the midst of his enemies.
Il te donne Joseph autorité dans midst of his.
I don't mind my enemy, because the more my enemies attack me, the more God is going to bless me. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. What the enemy, that is a term for the, I mean for this revival. What the enemy meant for evil, made it good.
Bon Dieu a changé l'ambiance.
You crying too much. You must let God lead the fight.
What fucking thing, bon Dieu dans la vie.
Man, I need something to do with strategy. Sometimes God just drop you. He left you in the wilderness. It's like you're by yourself. It's like you have got nobody. Your own family turned the back on you. Your own brother left you in a hole, in a pit. They leave you for dead. They don't want you to leave. But take me to God. He's a
help
maker. He's El Shaddai. God Almighty. He's in the pit with Joseph. Whenever the enemy trap you, God will care with you. Parce que ça avec des pifons, parce que ça avec des chaillots.